Just before the first snow of winter falls, they begin their work. Professional hunters with astonishing skills, refined throughout the centuries, passed down from father to son. Following their instincts, they head for the wilderness of Lapland. The team consists of three undisputed craftsmen of their trade, a tracker, a marker, and a sniper. They spread fear amongst every living creature because of their skills. They are the very best. They make no sound as they move below the northern wind, for it is well known that the prey can hear the faintest rustle from miles away, and is constantly aware of the smell of human beings. Years of dedicated training have polished their senses to feel the terrain beyond belief. Their sophisticated eyes can spot the target from miles away. However, it's only the rare elite of the riflemen who ever get to aim at one. The king of the forest, a nearly 300-year-old specimen. This is a breathtaking moment. Father Christmases are considered to be the most precious, free-roaming wild beasts of the whole of the northern wilderness. This is the hardest part, to overtake and tire out the prey. A Father Christmas of this size would easily tear apart a fully grown bear. It takes multiple hits just to slow it down. And even when wounded, a Father Christmas is able to run unimaginable distances. Knowing all this, these men can make no mistake. We have cooperated with the traditional Father Christmas hunters from Lapland since 1793. Through an intensive training of manners and language skills, the product is prepared to meet the needs of millions of children. Yeah. time-consuming process that requires much from the trainers. The final product is a reason to celebrate. We deliver the impeccable, well-mannered, and extremely rare original Finnish Father Christmases to nearly 150 countries every Christmas. Exclusively. Rare Exports Incorporated, from the land of the original Father Christmas.